Christian is a perfectly free Lord, subject to none, and a Christian is a perfectly dutiful servant, subject to all. These words come from Martin Luther, and they express the reality of the freedom a Christian has, which Paul has been discussing in matters of marriage in 1 Corinthians chapter 7, and now in 1 Corinthians 8, he has moved on to matters of foods offered to idols. So in matters with this foodstuffs, with regards to weaker consciences, we are beholden for Christ's sake to not wound your brothers in their conscience, especially weak consciences. What this means for us is that we have liberty, because we know that an idol is a nothing, and we can eat food or not eat food. We're not better off if we do. We're not worse off if we don't. The thing is to do it in Christian compassion and love for the weaker brethren. Does that mean you deny yourself everything delicious? By no means. Only do it in such a way that you direct their devotion to God as best you're able. You're listening to Oratio, part of your morning drive for the soul, here on Worldwide KFUO. Christ for you, anytime, anywhere.